Hi everyone, Pickleman here, back with another banger video for you guys. And today, we are going to be playing some, what my friend built. He made this map, basically what you have to do is you have to survive the storm of zombies. So, yeah. So, Scar. Do I need a shotgun, I think. Oh, pump shotgun, I can take that. Oh my, I'll get the combat then. Okay, I'm all looted up, so the zombies should be out this way, guys. If I'm not wrong. What? Oh my, I just went so far. Zoe, it's 10 o'clock. Whoa, there is a lot over there.
Watch out! Watch out, people! Got him.
Okay, that was good. Boss zombie, boss zombie. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Ah!
Thank you!
Oh my gosh, this is so fun! Oh my gosh! This is like a smaller game of like Save the World, I think.
I know, thank you. That's exactly what I wanted to do. So, that's what I wanted to do in the other world. I wanted to spawn in these creatures in the other world into our base, but then I thought, no, that would be messing it up. So then I just did this.
Okay. No!
Oh my god!
Just don't go over there, just don't go over there, okay?
Barrier, barrier, nope. Barrier.
Just don't go past the barrier.
Okay. I'm not launching myself anymore. If I launch myself, I die. Boogie bomb them. can get like probably one.
I got a gold combat. Okay, let's go.
I can't yet.
Thank you. This is getting really intense.
Stop. If you keep doing that, you're sending me towards the barrier.
Oh, Cooper has a load. Get out of here. I'll accomplish this. Charge! Oh my gosh! I took the herd away from you. Oh my gosh!
I want everything to be destroyed!
This is so intense! Oh my gosh, you wanna go for a round? All no, go for next round?
No, cause I'm gonna have to add some changes.
Let's do it again, let's do it again.
No, wait.
For the viewers, dude, for the viewers.
No, wait. No, ending the game.
Okay.
So then I could add a little.
Oh, you're adding extra?
Yep.
You're adding extra? Are you?
Yeah, but I'm giving you guys play.
We can't even open chest.
I know.
Kikazu, Kikazu.
I'm sorry, Beanie.
Oh!
Wait, you were asking me to kick him.
Oh my.
I can't see!
No, just put it there.
Oh, flip. That was hard. Wait one sec. Add a little bit of changes to this.
No, you, that's, no, only one. Yeah, I wonder what level it is to get Groot. I'm a level 30. Oh yeah, let's do this, guys.
This might be really hard though. Cause I actually added a little bit changes to that and it actually only spawns boots.
Are you serious?
I'm sorry. I had to. I'm very, very sorry.
What? Sorry. Okay, guys. I wonder how big this is. Wait, I need an AR. I need an assault rifle. Assault rifle. Where is assault rifle? Oh, there's a blue one. That's all they have. Okay. This is gonna be really hard, guys.
I know, because there's literally so much! Just wait for it! Wait for it! No, you need to wait for it.
Oh my!
Dead.
Only brutes!
Dude, I almost spawned. You're lucky, because I was actually trying to spawn in the orange ones. The orange big ones.
Oh my gosh, you're so powerful! Oh my god. Oh my god, did you change the health?
Yes, I got it! I destroyed them! I'm watching them all bounce.
Oh my gosh.
It's a circus of them bouncing.
Oh my god! Get away, 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 get away. Did you seriously change the health on them?
Yes, I did. They had 70 health.
Caught up. happened to the big thing?
I destroyed it.
Why? It was so much fun. Dude, next round, do the big thing, but it spawns all the zombies. Not just the brutes. It'll spawn the quick ones, the boss ones, the powerful ones, not just the brutes. Okay? Got it? Guys, there's one more.
Wait, don't, let's mess around with it. Don't destroy it.
Okay.
You know why I said that? I need to do the honors. Knock them off of me.
I'm about to die, I'm about to die, I'm about to die. Oh my gosh!
I need to do the honors. I just almost thought you were something to me. Okay, but let me do the honors. I need this again. Guys!
They all landed in a tree!
You just...
What did we do?
You guys threw down the thing. Yep, that's because... This is all because of Cooper.
Cooper, you launched him through the barrier? Idiot. Okay, guys. Want to do one more round?
Sure.
One more round, guys. We're going to do this. Drop a big fat like and we can win this time. Yeah, Milo, make it so that it spawns everything. Yeah, add some more big ones. And then make them so they spawn everything, not just the brutes.
Mega brute.
Oh, God. Mega brutes. No. Seriously?
I already did it. No, going back now. I got a scar because of this. I need to beat them up.
I keep getting diapers. I need weapons. I keep getting snipers. What is wrong with this?
I keep getting tactical shotguns.
Boom! Combat.
I almost just took that from you. I think I might have to go out again. It's going to be scary, though.
Okay, I'm ready. There's multiple big ones?
Maybe.
Oh my! Why do they have to be all brutes? Oh my God, this is so hard. Ah!
Yeah, I got it!
Oh, that was close. Oh my gosh!
Guys, come on! Up there! Up there, guys, there's a tiny one. There's a tiny one, and then there's one that only shooting down the tiny one first. Come on, guys. Dude, mega boots! I repeat, mega boots! Help me!
Oh my God, there's mega boots! What the heck? Huh? Oh my God, I thought he stopped for me for a second, but like... What? No! Because of that, I think we can do one more round. One more.
But I need to do a big change.
Yeah, make it so that, like, make the things have more health. Yeah, spawn a bunch of big ones. Just, like, all over the place. That would be so cool. Like, we need this to have, like, like, it's not ready yet. Like, we just need more to have a challenge. No, I haven't died yet. I haven't died a single time. You killed Milo. And Milo killed you. Milo, how do you call in an airstrike?
By getting the airstrike down ahead.
Oh, okay. Okay.
No, I wanted a poison one there.
Is this all the things that are gonna spawn here?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
No, yeah. That's too easy.
No! Have some small ones. Don't make it all brutes. Don't make it all brutes. Leave this one. This one, you can leave this one. Because when
yeah,
you kill
this
it.
Is a poison one.
Yeah, leave that one. Yeah, leave the small ones over here. Leave the small ones over here.
No. I never broke that.
Okay, guys, let's start the game, I guess.
No, I'm thinking what else I could do to this.
Can I pet your thing? I am glute. It looks so ugly.
Guys,
looks so ugly.
You can't get touched by these guys, okay?
Why?
Because they'll kill you instantly.
What?
I know.
What? What?
Sorry. I had to put that in.
Airstrike.
I had to put that in. They kill you instantly.
Cooper, you took my... Oh.
Dude, they have thousands and thousands of health, but you need to kill... And you can't get touched by them. A port-a-fort!
Yes!
Guys, I got a golden scar too.
Yeah, dude, we got a port-a-fort.
And I'm actually not going to use it.
What? Can I have it then?
No, I'm actually going to use it. Why wouldn't I use a port-a-fort? Okay, airstrike. There you go. Guys, don't get touched by the golden ones. They'll literally kill you instantly. They touch you once, you're dead. I'm sorry.
You had to do that.
Yep, you wanted more of a challenge. There we go. Destroy this one.
Thank you.
Okay, I destroyed that one.
Guys, I'm already heading for the Big Mama.
God, dude, I have infinite porta forts.
Oh!
This is so great. So then we can protect ourselves from the other creatures.
Guys, this might take like a really long time if we don't want to die at all.
Yeah, we can't die at all from the... No, dude. You get touched by the other thing once. By the golden boots once, and you die. Because they...
Golden brute! Golden brute! Golden brute! Golden brute!
Get away from it! Run! They kill you instantly. There you guys go! Gave you guys a portal for what? Guys, I might be able to drop a portal for it. Where you guys? Coop, Grayson.
Oh my gosh! I'm in a portal for it and I'm... Oh, they're destroying my portal for it! They're destroying my portal for it!
No, don't destroy his portal for it.
I'm sorry, my porta fort.
Dude, come on, Grayson.
Where are you? Milo, I'm coming. They were all around my thing, so I had to destroy my porta fort. I know, but I need to get some cover.
I'll drop down thousands in the arena. The place where all the red brutes spawn.
Red brute! Red brute! No! It's chasing me! It's chasing me! Oh, I mean, if only you could build in this. I don't hear any action. Or did you guys do it? Oh, oh, oh my God. Koopa, I haven't died at all yet. Well, have you died at all from this yet? Like, guys, when I die, the video will end. Okay? So I cannot die. When I die, the video will end. This is already getting a little too long, so... Oh, gosh. No. That was my own airstrike. So I'm okay, I'm still in. Okay, guys, I got eliminated by my own airstrike, so that shouldn't count. Because I eliminated myself. If I get eliminated by the zombies, then the video ends, okay? Just be clear, okay? I got you, fam. I got you. I got you! Yay! No! I got eliminated by my own airstrike again! Well, I keep eliminating myself by my own airstrike. Oh my gosh, dude, you're gonna kill me! They're all hitting like right next to me. Cooper, stop! This is so intense. Like, if I get killed by a zombie, the video's gone. Just uploaded to YouTube. Ended. Milo, are you AFK? Huh, Milo's AFK, guys. That's so weird.
Help me!
Go. Nope. No, run! Oh, go. Guys, this is gonna be my most rad. Go. This is gonna be my most rad video. Go. No! The mega. Well, guys, I guess the video has to end now. I am so sorry you guys wanted to watch some more. But this video has already been 40 minutes. 40 minutes! I mean, what? Okay, I'm gonna end the video right now. I hope you guys have enjoyed, and I will see you guys in the next one. But before I end this video, make sure to turn on those post notifications so you don't miss another video. And make sure to smash the like button. Goodbye.